Beer, how is it made? How do four ingredients, barley, hops, water, and yeast, turn into dozens of styles and thousands of variations? Why is hops important to beer? Where do we get the sugar that's fermented into the alcohol? What's the health impact of alcohol? We'll use chemistry to answer these questions in the course, Chemistry of Beer. In this course, we're going to look at the brewing process and connect the brewing process to the chemical concepts. We'll look at malting, kilning, mashing, boiling, fermentation, finishing, and packaging. We'll look at the enzymatic process that turns starch into sugar and sugar into alcohol. We'll look at the key components in both barley and hops that add flavor and taste, and talk about the small variations we can make in each of the processes to give us the styles of beer and the variations that we're familiar with. We'll be discussing the brewing process with local brewmasters and the biochemical and natural products with professors from the University of Oklahoma. To be successful in this course, you need a strong foundation in chemistry. The course will integrate the knowledge from organic chemistry and biochemistry into a real-world application. Beer. I'm Mark Morvant, professor of chemistry and biochemistry at the University of Oklahoma. Join me in our journey to learn the chemistry of one of the world's most important beverages, beer.